I was born to be a fiddler in an old town.